Welcome back to my channel. Today's video is going to be pasta salad. I just made this. It's a very creamy pasta salad. It has broccoli, tomatoes, cilantro, green onion. It has like a ranch creamy sauce with a ton of Parmesan. I hope you guys don't mind this new setup. I'm trying out some new things. We'll see how it goes. But yeah, so let's get into the eating. I got a new phone, so I'm using the new camera on it, and I'm just trying to figure it all out. That's very creamy. Try to get a better setup for you guys so you can see the food better, because I've noticed in some of my videos it's getting kind of dark, and you know, because it's gloomy outside, and I realize you can't even see the food, so sorry about that. So I used like a ranch dip for this. I wish it was Alfredo. Alfredo's my favorite. I'm craving these vegetables. This is penne pasta, by the way. I'm trying to stab this broccoli. It's been super cold lately. Like, this morning is freezing. But I'm just wearing a t-shirt because I'm so cold. I was thinking about making this last night. I was like, oh, I can't wait to eat it in the morning. Well, afternoon. Even though it's really cold. Well, for us anyway. It's a really nice day. It's nice and sunny and very breezy. Thank you. So I added some tomato sauce that I had, like spaghetti sauce. I just feel like I want another element. So some prosthetic. That's like I'm having two pastas at once. Like this tastes good already, but I just wanted something to change it up a little bit. Desperately need a haircut. Cool. Last time I had my mom cut my hair, she's a beautician, but last time she cut my hair, she fucked it up. So I'm like, I don't know if I trust you anymore. Thank you for joining me for another mukbang.